animals for us are, they're part of our family. They make us happy every day. They're a part of our lives.
So we've always had a dog as long as I can remember. We've had Chucky, Buster, Mushy, Ginger. I just absolutely love them, and the love that they give you without, you know, asking for it, it's amazing.
I know that as soon as I walk through that door, my boy Lenny, Australian Shepherd, he's going to be there welcoming me with open arms and just wanting a big kiss and a cuddle.
They're so dependent on us. Power brings responsibility, and it's our responsibility to look after them. And it just breaks my heart to think of any animal that is suffering or in pain.